Dear Chase, my buddy's getting married and I'm the best man. I'm expected to make a speech, but I am a terrible writer and I have no idea where to start. Any suggestions for how to stimulate some creativity? Signed, Writer's Block Robbie.
Writer's Block Robbie. Well, I'd say widely regarded as probably the greatest movie of all time, Shawshank Redemption or Wedding Crashers. It goes between the two. And in Wedding Crashers, there's a scene where Rachel McAdams is trying to do this whole speech where she's got it written down and everything. And Owen Wilson says you got to go from the heart. So I'm going to say you just got to go from the heart, make it up as you go, and drink a ton of alcohol before you do it, and you'll be all right.
Dear Chase, I recently made the decision to be vegetarian. Problem is, the past few nights I've been waking up with jerky wrappers in my bed. I think I'm sleepwalking to the deli. How do I stop this from happening? Love, eating beef in my sleep.
Beef in my sleep. Lucky for you, eating beef in my sleep. I have firsthand experience with this. One of my tour managers, John, tends to wake up screaming in the night with night terrors, and he'll press the button to get into my back room on my bus, and he'll literally wake up and try to be cuddling with me. And if you know the first thing about me, that's not really my thing. I'm dealing with a human, so I just tend to punch him in the face, wake him up, and put him back in his bed. You're dealing with meat, so first of all, stop being a vegetarian, because that's just boring to me. Second of all, just keep shoving meat in your mouth, you'll be all right.
Dear Chase, my best friend wants to go bungee jumping for her bachelorette party. I don't want to be difficult, but I'm terrified of heights, so I'm freaking out. I'm thinking of bailing. What do you suggest I do? Miss Bungee or bust?
Well, first of all, you're being difficult by presenting this with your best friend. It's her wedding. She wants to go bungee jumping. You strap those bungees on, you jump your ass off that mountain. Let's go. Come on, jump. Let's go. Just jump.
Hello, Chase. My mother just adopted her sixth cat. Her house is starting to become an unbearable place for guests, yet she insists on still hosting Sunday dinners. I don't want to hurt my mom's feelings, but I feel responsible for making sure Aunt Ivanka doesn't find another furball in her mashed potatoes. What should I do? Signed, Svetlana, no more cooking with cats.
I would suggest you get rid of every damn cat you own and just get a fucking dog. Simple as that.
Dear Chase, I recently moved to Nashville for work, but my boyfriend decided he wants to walk the Appalachian Trail and asked me to come with him. Sounds amazing, but not totally what I had in mind for myself. What would you do? Signed, Trek for Love or 9-to-5 Grind?
Well, first of all, you need to get over yourself. Second of all, you walk that trail. You walk that trail with your boyfriend and don't bitch and moan the whole time. Just walk the trail. It'll be fine.
I wrote that about myself.
You did? Did you bitch and moan?
No, I broke up with it.